Lorena Ochoa is one of the greatest women golfers of all time, with 30 professional wins and the Rolex Player of the Year from 2007 to 2010. Golfing World took some time to find out a few things you may not know about the Mexican superstar.
A nickname, China.
Why?
For my curly hair. Well, I think I see myself playing sports, you know, either tennis or just maybe being a coach. I love basketball too, but definitely, you know, I like to say, you know, with the sport, being an athlete. I started when I was five because of my dad and my two brothers. They took me to the golf course for the first time. And I was very lucky that they liked me, you know, to go with them. And everything started from them, just, you know, something fun, something that we used to do in family on Sundays. And I was the one that I really liked it and stayed in the game forever. Here in Guadalajara, I think we all love to get back, you know, to where everything started. And I love to be here in Guadalajara. I think I like my driver cover, you know, the Superman cover. I like my putter. I like to putt. I think you have to like all of them. You know, you better like them. I think to fly, you know, it would be nice to be able to go around and see everything, you know. So I stay with that one. My biggest, no, that would be impossible to mention because I don't like to go shopping. Definitely something in Spanish. I don't know any song complete, so it would be impossible. I would lose the contest.